Hey, Shruti, do you see the couple behind me?
Mm-hmm.
That man is going to propose to the lady tonight.
She totally knows he's going to propose.
How do you know that?
Look at her. Every thing about her says he's going to get sex every single night. Food and sex and food and sex, and that's going to be the story of their lives. Hello. You're making it very obvious.
Yeah, well, what do I care? I don't like guys like him in the first place who make this grand gesture of proposing. You know, it's never about the girl. It's all about themselves. Oh, look, such a nice guy I am. I'm spending so much money on this moment, and this is how much I loved her. Bullshit. You know, when I was his age, most of the girls I was interested in didn't even know that.
I know.
No, seriously. See, my generation was never about the show. We spent hours and hours trying to get the girl, get this, happy. No, seriously. Look.